It's the most wonderful time of the year for a lot of people. That's right. It's football season. Many will be attending the opening game of the season tomorrow, and that means security will be in full swing. 4029's Brittany Bell has that story.
Fans and students alike are all excited about the big game tomorrow, but there are certain things that you need to know before you enter the stadium.
Basically, you know, there are no noisemakers allowed. There are no bags or backpacks, unless it's a necessity. For instance, child care or some medical related bag.
Women can bring purses, but there's now a limit to how big they can be.
Our latest purse that has to be smaller than 14 by 10 by 10. And there'll be boxes at the gates that are, if the bag doesn't fit into it, if the purse doesn't fit into it, it won't be allowed inside.
On campus construction can cause a lot of headaches during the weekdays, but it shouldn't get in the way of game day traffic.
The construction that's going on around campus doesn't really impact the operation of this because we're going to still use the same streets around the stadium.
The safety of pedestrians around the stadium is also important, so students won't be allowed to line up early.
There are some games where people camped out before the game, the night before and all that, but with the weather and everything like it is, that's not allowed this time.
The line won't be open until 2 p.m. for the game on Saturday. But overall, officials are implementing these rules so everyone can have a fun and safe time.
We want everyone to come and have a good time and go home. Be safe and go Hogs.
Pig suey!
Brittany Bell, 4029 News.
Going to be a lot of pig suey going on. Things might be a little soggy again tomorrow, so remember, umbrellas are not allowed in.